What? Why do you want to leave? Is this a joke? Are you brain dead?
You're sounding like Flowey.
Whatever! What could you possibly have up there anyway? You even called Toriel Mom, like I used to. I'm guessing you didn't have the best surface life if that's the case. Can't say I'm surprised. But if that's true, why the heck do you want to go back to the surface?
I made a promise.
A promise? To who? To the humans who don't deserve promises?
Not exactly. To myself.
In that world up above, where the sun shines down, they told us the stories of the monsters underground. They set up in our world, monsters could not be long. But I couldn't help but wonder if what they thought was wrong. So I swore to myself one day the solemn promise that I made. I'd climb up Ebbets Mountain Peak to discover the world beneath. I'd stay both determined and strong to see if I could prove them wrong. I climbed the trail hoping to know the truth of that strange world below. So on this fateful day, I thought of what I learned. I know that those who climb Mount Ebbet are said to not return. Determination drove me, call it foolishness or chance. As I climbed the mountain trail, I walked without a backwards glance. Followed the trail as I fell down and found myself here underground. At first I felt lost and afraid, but held to the promise I made. I stayed both determined and strong. Monsters aren't bad, they all were wrong. But I can't stay in this world below. I just want to go.